the Moleskine notebooks are quite popular. As you can see, you get them in all different kind of sizes. These are the smallest ones. Writing your story together, and these are the standard notebooks. Quite a few companies use these with their imprint D-Link. This is by T-Online, El Banco de Santander, as you can see, Jägermeister. This is a Jägermeister imprint too. We will use this, and with this Pelikan fountain pen ink. Jetzt also die Moleskine Schreibpapiere in verschiedensten Formen. Hier das kleine Notizbuch, hier die etwas größere Form. Oder Los Papeles de Moleskine con este tinta. And now the Moleskine paper. Let's try this brand. First, we will take the flex and wet pen. As you can see, we got some serious. As you can see here, we got some serious feathering out. Let's take, and it came through the page, and you can see even onto the next, and even a little bit on the following page. This you can see with the fountain pen like this, you can't write on the Moleskine paper. We take the 1 point. With this paper, it is such a problem. But as you can see, with a fairly wet pen, you can't write on these. And now the normal medium nib. Okay, this paper isn't so useful with fountain pens. Let's try this on another page, and then Moleskine book. And you the same. It came through the page. Okay, for fountain pen, for a very wet fountain pen ink, for a very wet fountain pen, you can't use this paper.